Guys, okay, so the last video I did, I had a voiceover because there's so many people outside talking. Part of my baseball team theme tutorial that I'm doing, and this one is for any of the teams that had red, white, and blue, or just blue and white. But the red is a little bold for me, but it's different. And for those of you asking about my nails, it is just Love and Beauty by Forever 21 in the color mint, and it's just like this. And I just did polka dots, and then on my thumb and ring finger, I did a little cross. It's like a present with a rhinestone. If you want to see how I did this tutorial, then keep on watching. So to start this off, I'm going to prime my lid using my Too Faced Shadow Instruments. This is just going to make the colors last all day and make the colors more vibrant. And then we're also going to put some on the bottom lid right there. From the Bitch Slap Cosmetics paint wheels that they used to have. I don't know if they still have it, but it's in Blue Eyed Bitch. I'm gonna take the dark blue and just tap it in with my Sedona Lace EB15 brush and a little bit of that lighter blue, and I'm just gonna apply it to, my 28 neutral palette, and right here, this color right here, and this color. I'm just gonna pop it into my crease like so. And we're just gonna make a V. Kinda go up to the crease. And bring it in about halfway. You wanna put all of the color on the outer corner. That way you don't get too much pigment. I'm gonna get my mini flat shader brush and just line my bottom brush line with it. And you kind of want to smoke it out just a little bit, bring it down, because we're going to be adding black. And you're just going to go in to right about here, the middle of your eye. Where your pupil is, pretty much, if you look straight ahead. Pointy pencil brush, like so. This is from Coastal Scents, and get any matte black. I'm just using the matte black from my 120 palette. And you're just gonna deepen up the outer corner, not too much. Blend it with the brush that you were using earlier. A white base, if you have one. I'm using NYX Milk, and I'm just gonna apply it generously onto the inner portion of my lid. And using a clean brush or your finger, I'm gonna use a brush. I've been using brushes lately. You're just gonna blend it and bring it all the way into your inner corner, because this is gonna act as your inner corner highlight as well. So you don't have to apply too much, but you want it still opaque enough because it is going to crease. Any flat shader brush and any white, I'm using the white from my 120 palette, and just pack on that white. You're going to flip your brush, add a little bit of white, not too much, and just blend that white and blue together. And if you have to, get your brush that you had used earlier and just add a little bit more pigment, not too much, just one small dab. Brush it off and blend it, and just smoke out the corners into that transition color that you put on. Transition color, just add a little bit more color right here. It helps kind of smoke it out too. I'm just using this angled flat brush by Mark. You can tell it's really old, but it's lasted me over 10 years. Color, which is for my underbrow, is Sweet Cream by Mary Kay. And just highlight, blend that transition color out. Pencil liner or whatever you want to do, and line your waterline. I try so hard not to get out of frame. So let's just see if I could do it like this. Okay, and you're gonna set that with a black eyeshadow. And also line your lash line with it. I curl my lashes before I line it, so I'm gonna curl my lashes. Do my NYC liquid liner. The ones I'm using today are from e.l.f. I believe these are the dramatic ones, but they're not dramatic enough for me. I let this get tacky, and while I'm waiting for it to get tacky, I'm going to mascara my bottom lashes. And I'm just going to use my lash card and my falsies. Pop these babies on, and we'll move on to the lips. So for the lips, I'm going to be using my Mary Kay Bold Shine Lip Color in Radiant Red. And it's the reason why I'm using red is because I was looking on a website and the colors for the Yankees is red, white, and blue. So we're just going to add this. It has a texture of a lipstick, but shine like a gloss. I already applied bronzer and blush. The bronzer I'm using is the e.l.f. Duo Bronzing Blush thing. This right here, just a little bit, and this color, like on top. I really hope you enjoyed this look, and if you would like me to do your team, your favorite team colors, then go ahead and leave a comment below. I personally wouldn't wear it with the red lip. I would go for something more toned down. That's just my personal preference. You could also do this look for 4th of July. I mean, why not? It's red, white, and blue. And if you want to purchase some lash cards, the link is in the bottom bar, and if you enter Paula22, you get free samples of high-end mascaras. I have the Lights, Camera, Lashes by Tarte, and the Smashbox Full Exposure Mascara. They're both in black. Get it with any order that you place with lash card. And yeah, so don't forget to thumbs up, comment with your favorite colors or your favorite team colors anyway, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye.